Here we are, good Saturday morning.
Damn glad to be here.
Yes. Sounds like the alien machine on Earth versus the Flying Saucers.
Yeah.
Their ray gun. That sounds just like the ray gun. So Rick got two gas planes in his FPV. Is that the Cherson?
Yeah.
Okay. The Cherson Quad.
Yeah.
I was going to bring my paint stick, but I don't know if we could get back in there to get a little said. You know, that thing may have blown out of the tree.
What's that?
His plane. I don't know.
Yeah, that's a thought.
Oh, wind's out of the west. Heavy west.
Yeah, it's coming. Weird.
Uh-oh. That's not going to be fun.
No.
At this speed, anyway.
Well,
we'll just take off from the other side of the runway and...
Yeah, that's it.
Give it the gas.
Our rudder management.
Rudder management. I don't know what that is.
Oh, you brought it. You got another tank?
Yeah. But it's a different... I thought it was Henlong, but it's a different one.
Really?
And I can't 2. Remember.
2.4 too, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's a lot better.
Well, it's a toy.
Well, I understand that.
Okay, continuing on, unloading. Kamikaze's supposed to be here.
Sir?
Kamikaze's coming. This is Trumpeter.
He said he wasn't bringing anything, though.
Yeah, he can't. He still can't turn his head. Okay. So that's the Tiger one. Made by Trumpeter. No parts available. $99. Cheap little tank, but it's pretty nice. Okay, so we're going on a search and find. Search and find for Rick's plane over in the woods. Is it responding? Oh, yeah. Off. Whew. Right into the sun. Do you know what the range on that thing is?
Pretty far up there.
Oh, it's up there. I think it tracks in on the receiver, on your transmitter.
No, GPS location.
Okay, so where it took off from, it'll be close to it.
It'll be within 10 or 20 feet.
Now, can you tell front from back?
I can now.
Okay. So you probably need to let it land and clear out. All right. Kamikaze's here. Kamikaze and Roxanne. Roxanne! Heck no! That you don't like me. Roxy, what do you think of this? Huh?
Can you turn the infrared system on? Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like that freaking MK40.
What is it?
That sounds good, doesn't it?
Man of the giant.
Yeah. There we go.
I took it down nearly to the other end.
Wow. Oh, and here we go. Okay, here we are with the Lucida Bria. We'll get a little close up here, getting ready for a takeoff. Got a nice gentle wind coming out of the west. Actually, there's not much wind at all. So here we go. We're on a takeoff roll. Commander Eagle Eye piloting this one. Oh, and there he goes. Look at that. Nice, beautiful takeoff. These are the kind of planes we like. They fly good. They fly slow. You know, they're okay for us older guys that don't process information real quick. No. Here it comes. Looking good. Oh, nice flyby. Was that with flaps?
Nope.
Oh. Did you ever adjust the elevator? All right. So you're throwing the flaps and you got flaps and elevator?
Oh, no, no, no.
No, 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 no. I knew it. That was a loaded. That was a trick question.
Flap.
Okay, here he comes in again. Let's see what we got here. Here's GoPro vision. Yeah, it's kind of crabbing into the wind a little bit. And it's a very gentle breeze. Whoa, there we go. That's kind of the way I walk sometimes. The what? Uh-oh. In. Okay, I got it. I know exactly where it's at.
Okay. Rick's going on a scouting expedition over there with his camera going. Let's see if he can see his other plane that's back in there somewhere. Right there. Oh, here. There you go. I got my timer on 4 minutes. There we are. It was a nice bright sunny day here. Really, really bright. Gonna be like 102 today. My back's good enough now. I can get out here. Had enough painkiller. I've got a disc riding on the, the sciatica nerve. And so we're just doing pills right now and see how that works and maybe not have to do surgery. And we got Roxanne's here today.
Need a drink?
No
drink?
Nope. Whoa.
What was that about?
I didn't know. Said she don't want anything you suggest.
No, she just wants to explore.
Let's explore, stay close, and get scratched.
She just wants to explore.
Okay, so there was just a little minor damage on the plane when it went down, which is surely a testament for its toughness. But one of the struts came loose. It's been re-glued, and it's looking good. So we're going to give us another run.
Rock the angle like that.
The battery is probably, I think it's like 3.9, so 3.98. So we figure we got 4 minutes left on flight time. And we're going to go out to the field, and Commander Eagle Eye is going to put this baby back in the air again. Kind of like that country song, in the air again. I'll be going back in the air again. Okay. Okay, so we're taking that long, long walk out to the runway in the pilot's box. Uh-oh. Roxy is not a happy girl. She says, don't leave me, Daddy. Don't leave me. It's okay. I'll be back. So here we go. Captain Rick's going to have to put up with her for a little bit. Okay, we'll be joining you at the takeoff in just a moment. Okay. So we're ready to go. Coming on out. And getting lined up. Turns to go straight down that runway. We've got just a little bit of wind coming out. Not much. Yeah, here we go. Nice takeoff. Here we go. Oh, yeah. We're going good now. Coming down on final approach, but not landing. Just coming down on final approach, making a photo flyby. Whoa, look at that. Very nice. Like poetry in motion. Oh, here we go, coming back in. This is what we like to do. We like to do these slow flybys. We like to do these approaches. It learns us how to control the plane coming down the center of the runway. Learn how to control our descent. Oh, looky there. Oh, in the grass. How? Look at there. That's what those big old wheels do for you. Yeah, here he goes. Whoa, they always flop over. Uh-oh. Yep, I can't see him. Well, we got some jets somewhere, but oh, there we go. Let's see if I can get him. There we go. It must be Captain Rick flying that one. I think it might be that new F-35. It's hard to tell from here. Okay. Maybe he's just going to helicopter in. Who knows? Well, okay. Back to the real flying. Whoa, and there he goes. Back into the air. What was... There he comes, coming down.
That's pretty fast, that's good stick.
That's not dropping that fast. Oh, here we go. Well, we got the dreaded timer. Roxy's throwing a fit. And here we go, coming in for a landing. Looking good, got a nice glide going. Oh, there we are, look at that, very nice. Good flight. Good flight. Now we have to head back to the land of the screaming puppy. Oh, she misses her daddy, and I'm just right out here. Okay, we join Captain Rick in progress. He is flying his Avistar. Wow. Avistar is a good little plane for Captain Rick. It's got just the right amount of speed, and it is aerobatically capable. And there he goes into a hammerhead stall, and he's out. Now he's coming zipping down the runway. Now he's doing what we call the wing tilt. He tilted it right, tilted it left.
There
he goes. And in the meantime, we got a dirty bird about to take off. That's a, those are called pattern planes. They're very precise flying airplanes. We'll get the takeoff. It's right after he takes off, I'm going to refocus the camera. Either that or I need to quit drinking at night. One of the two. What's Roxy doing? Oh, okay. Whoa, and there goes a dirty bird. Wow. And I'm surprised he hadn't done anything already. That is a highly aerobatic airplane. Got good speed. And very maneuverable. And there goes Captain Rick coming up. Whoa, he's doing something. He's diving. He's coming around. Still coming around. And here he goes. Whoa. That's a high-speed flyby for Captain Rick. Oh, no, he's going to go up. Let's see if he's going to do something. Yep, he's just going to stall it and bring it back around. Well, let me tell you. I've never seen such insanity in the air before in my life. Look at these guys go. Whoa. Nice little loop-y-loop. Looks like Captain Rick's gonna pull out all the stops on this flight. Oh, nice one. I don't know what it was, but it was a, he flipped it over. How's that? He was flying right side up, then he goes upside down. And he's still upside down. Oh, now he's back right side up. Well, let me tell you, we are seeing a true display of aerobatics going on right now. And it's speeds that probably early man, if he'd gone this fast, the G-force would have killed him. Coming around, coming around. And you can only imagine the punishment that that poor airplane's taking. Oh, listen, even Roxy's back there crying over it. Whoa. We're gonna... Uh-oh. If I can catch this other guy. There he is. He is doing all sorts of stuff. Oh, look at that beautiful little slow roll. Now he's coming around. This is the dirty bird. Whoops. Oh. Big loop. I wasn't ready for that. Oh no. He's gonna make another big loop, and I'm not ready for that. need to kind of zoom out for this. And now he's doing others. I'll tell you what, he's just going faster than I can keep up with him. Well, and in the meantime, Captain Rick just did a low flyby. Call it an aileron roll. I used to do what was going, whoa. I'll tell you what, they're doing more stuff than I know what it's called. You'll just have to look and make up your own name for it. Big, big loop. I'll tell you what, all these aerobatics are just giving me anxiety attacks. There he goes down the straightaway, running at a high-speed pass. Okay. Let's check on the puppy. Where are you? What are you doing, Rox? Ah, you look like you're enjoying yourself. Okay. Good girl. I'm not smiling. I'm just about to have a heat stroke. Okay, back to the airplanes. There goes the, I'd say there goes the dirty bird. Oh, he went up there. He went up high and I lost him. Whoa, now that's a huge loop. And now we'll look for Captain Rick. Captain Rick's a little closer to the earth. No wonder she's smiling. Yeah. I tried to feed her before we came out here, but she just wanted to go. Uh-oh. I've lost... Oh, there he is. I believe he's coming in. No, that was a touch and go. Fool the cameraman. You know, the bad part is, these little gas-powered planes, I get about 15 minutes worth of fuel in them, and my shoulders have about 8 minutes worth of camera work in them. So I think we've seen a lot of the good stuff. So we're gonna wait and try to catch the landings. Maybe this is Captain Rick coming in this time. His timer might be bad. And there he goes.
You'll see something interesting out here.
Got an old steerman coming by. We'll see if we can catch him coming out the other side of the awning. Look there. And there he goes.
Over there.
I don't know. There he goes. That's an old steerman.
Oh, what? Oh,
well, I missed their landings. Hey, both guys landed pretty much at the same time. But I'm sure either one of them would tell you if you'd rather have a video of their landing or of that cool steerman going by, they'd probably both say, well, we should get them a landing, but hey, that's just too bad. That was a steerman. Had to get it on video. Oh, yeah, that's okay. We'll see lots of landings in the future. We probably won't see that many steermans.